I think before the app, like, I had a hard time just finding, because I think you're used to coping with the pain. Like, there was a time when I just, like, I didn't know I was in pain, because you're just, it's so much a part of you. And so, like, they would just give you the scale.
Yeah.
You know, the 1 to 10. And, like, I would always say, like, 4 or 5, you know? Right. And my mom's like, are you sure?
Sure.
I feel like it's, like, an 8.
Yeah.
And so, like, this way, like, you have, like, descriptive words that you can use and, like, specific locations. Like, if it wasn't for the app, I wouldn't have noticed my joint pain that I was experiencing. Mm. And I didn't even know. Like, I was just like, I just have weak knees. I would go to yoga and I'm like, weak knees, you know? And then, like, this way I was like, no, I have joint pain, and that's definitely a part of this. And, like, I was able to communicate that to my doctors, and it was helpful.
Right.
Yeah.